If I found a small curly hair
in my soup.
Wow.
Unfortunately, I think I'd do the very British thing.
I would floss with it.
Pick it out, leave it on the side and not say anything.
I would deal with it as a doctor.
The whole hotel, the whole road would hear about it.
Can I change my order and go with the salad?
Line all the staff up, get them to drop the trousers, and I'd find out who the culprit was.
I would send it back. But I would send it back with another one in and say, how would you like that?